Oh dear. I'm not entirely sure what the heck is going on, but my female rabbit is for some reason attacked male rabbit, and that's really weird. Is this normal? I'm so confused. I took both rabbits out to check the sex. Definitely boy is a boy, the white one, and with black ears is a female. I have no idea why the heck she's doing it. It should be other way around because I want a baby rabbit. Okay, something is wrong with her or with him, because he doesn't show much interest whatsoever.